So here in the post service, in create post method, we want to catch any potential errors and instead throw application specific errors. So dot catch, here you pass an error function that takes an error, which is of type response, goes to a code block. Now here I want to check the status of this error. So if error.status is 400 or bad request, I want to return an observable that includes an error. So observable.throw, and here we need to pass an application specific error object. So this 400 or bad request is a common type of error. So back in the common folder, I'm going to add a new file, and let's call this bad-input.ts. I want to call it bad input instead of bad request because I want to differentiate from the HTTP protocol. And here we simply export a class called bad input that extends app error. So it's a type of app error, okay? Now let's import this. Beautiful. Back in our service. So here we pass a new bad input error. And as the argument to the constructor of bad input, I want to include the error object that came from the server, because that error object includes data about the invalid fields. So we call error.json. Now, otherwise, if the status is not 400, we want to return an observable that includes an error. And here we want to pass a generic app error object. And once again, as the argument, we pass the original error object for logging it later. Now finally, let's go back to our component. Now here, instead of working with response, we're going to work with app error. And instead of working with the status 400, we're going to work with bad input class. So if error is instance of bad input, let's import this on the top. If that's the case, then we want to display the errors in the form. Now here, instead of calling .json, we want to get the original error. And then we can use this as the validation errors object for our form. Now once again, here we don't have a form, so let's just comment out this line. So with this change, we have improved the separation of concerns in our code. And here in post component, no longer we're working with the response object or HTTP status codes.